What up, peeps? It's your girl, Dash, coming back to you for all takes. Well, it looks like a trailer dropped today that we were all expecting for Thursday. How fitting. Now, I've been waiting for this for a very long time, as you all know, with a little bit of my rants from time to time in my weekly news. So I'm curious to see what this looks like. So I'm going to go ahead and jump into it, and I'm going to save my rant at the end, you guys.
They warned us that something was coming.
If there is ever an end in this forever war, It will be because of you and your strong right hand.
I'm on your side!
Sorry, my bad.
We're the line in the sand. We fight against the forces of darkness.
Ian McShane. That's like Daniel Day Kim's in it, I forgot.
Oi. I need some ID, love.
Oh, are you serious?
Like, do I look like a child?
You made me a damn weapon.
Ooh.
I just wanted to help you become the best you. Some dads get their kids Legos.
In the world or something.
Oh, okay. She's gonna be a little baddie.
Does it do anything special?
Yeah. It smashes things real good.
Oh, alright. Nice. Ooh. Oh, what the hell is that? Where is Mila Jovovich at? There she go.
Fighting monsters, not working with them.
Oh, ouch. Ooh.
Do you call him monster, pal? You look in the mirror recently?
He's an asshole.
Good word.
I interrupt.
On the contrary, he's alive just in time.
Oh. Nice. I like that. Alright, you guys, I really did enjoy the trailer. Now, for the longest time, I was wondering what was going on with the fact that we were not seeing the trailer when they did the New York Comic Con in October. I thought that we would get something that weekend. I think it fell on the weekend of the 4th through the 6th. So when we didn't, I didn't understand, because I'm thinking it's coming out in January, and then you all remember what happened. They changed the date and pushed it back to April. So I figured probably, if not December, we would get something in January. So I'm kind of glad we finally get to see. Just from all the pictures we were seeing from Entertainment Weekly, showing little, you know, screenshots here and there, and then finally just recently got the poster a couple of days ago. It looks really good. So I finally get to see David Harbour in action. Now, I know this is going to be morally based on the actual, comic novel, graphic novel from Mike Mignola, and I'm actually curious to see how his take is going to be truly adapted into the movie by Neil Marshall. Now, I have faith in Neil because he did one of my favorite werewolf movies back in the day, which I think started, I think his plethora of work, so to speak, came out in 2002, which was Dog Soldiers. I love that movie. It's a good movie. So I'm really feeling like it's in capable hands. So I'm looking forward to seeing, of course, David do his thing, because I'm gonna tell you like this, there's some big shoes to fill, and I mean big shoes, because a lot of us have a soft spot for Ron Perlman. I adore him, not just from Hellboy. He's been in many movies. A lot of people love him, of course, when he was in Blade 2. I love him when he did Beauty and the Beast with Lynn Hamilton back in the day. That was when I was first introduced to him. So that's why it was kind of hard. I know he recently was kind of getting tired of people talking about it. He gave his blessing to David to take on. And I was kind of upset at the time, because I really wanted them to do three of them back to back. And if they ended up doing a reboot, then so be it. But we were, you know, basically, you know, not given that third and final one by Del Toro. So I was kind of in my feelings a little bit, I can admit it. And now that they just said they were going to do another one over a year or so ago, I was just like, why? You know, bring Ron back, you know, bring him back. And then they were like, no, they're looking for a new person. So when I heard it was David, I was just like, really? I said, he's going to be wearing makeup. I got to see him in the makeup. And I saw him in the makeup. I'm like, okay. Then after that, I was like, okay, I need a trailer. Where is that trailer? spring came, no trailer. Summer came, Comic-Con came. Then when I found out New York Comic-Con, I said, okay, good, we're going to get our trailer soon. So as you all know, and now here we are. So like I said, I enjoyed it. I'm glad we got to see, saw Ian McShane, Daniel Day-Kim, Mila Jovovich, my girl, love her. So I'm looking forward to seeing her do her thing. And then there's some other people in the cast, like the girl with the beautiful locks. I'm not familiar with her. She does not ring a bell for me, so she's going to be somebody new on my radar to just, you know, kind of get used to seeing, because it looks like she's going to definitely be a helpful sidekick to him and look like a little baddie, look like she was getting ready to whoop some tail. So I'm looking forward to seeing what she's going to add to it as well. So, because I love the sidekick mostly in the other ones, which was Selma Blair, you know, and all that. So I'm looking forward to seeing what they're going to offer in this. Just happy now I can see David in action. I really just want to see how it is and see how his charismatic self was. You know, not hating to compare, but it's kind of hard not to a little bit. But I'm going to just give him his chance to shine and see what he can bring to the table. And it looks like he's going to definitely have his comedic timing, so to speak. And looking forward to him, as he says, smashing things. Definitely looking forward to some good action sequences from clearly from this trailer we saw. So I'm very hopeful it's going to turn out really well. And I'm definitely going to look at a couple things coming out in April. That will be one of those ones I will be most definitely checking out. So, but with that said, you guys, comment below. Let me know what you all think. You know, are you feeling David? Do you think that, you know, he's up for the task to do Hellboy proper? So we can finally get this one in maybe two more. So this time we can actually do that, as opposed to how they did not do that for us the last time. So keep my fingers crossed everything works out and it gets good buzz off of this trailer. So, but with that said, you guys, I hope you enjoyed my reaction. I will see you in the next one. You guys take care.